was another racist attack in America. The FBI is investigating the deadly shooting at a Dollar General store. That's in Jacksonville on Saturday. They're calling it a hate crime. The gunman seen here was white, and he obtained the guns legally, authorities say. All three victims were black. President Biden condemned the shooting, saying white supremacy has no place in America.